Already got 10,000. And I haven't even gone on with the story yet. I'm just breaking shit on the island. There's a monkey with a shovel. I can get that shovel from him. I already know how. Nope. I thought maybe it was like the first area.
Go away, birds.
So let's get out the compass and... Is this a sandcastle? Nope. What's this beside me? Yeah. That's one found. Let's go for the coconuts. The coconuts. Which I can then use to hit that bird, which is another trophy. I'll just wait. Oh, that's my fucking bad.
Wind in your sails.
And the banana, which I just picked up, is for the monkey. Where'd you go, Mr. Monkey? Banana? And give me the shovel. Let's go dig this up. Whoops, wrong button. What's left? Let's go find what this is. Get out of the way, monkey. Money. Here's the sandcastle. And more of the sandcastle. And then you can actually build the sandcastle. Here's part one. And part two. And then if you have Marty or the dog, you can go inside the sandcastle. I don't have either of them, so I can't. Which I'm pretty sure somehow the sandcastle teleports to, like, up on this mountain. Let's left this. This is the last thing. So let's get this. There we go. Is that it? Yep. Geronimo! Someone with fire can set that shit off. Double jump, single jump. Watch out! I was actually trying to hit her. Here's the middle part. And now we're on this side, and we have to find the steering wheel. And I'm pretty sure it's random from these every time. It's whatever one you destroy last. Or I should say hit. Yeah. Whatever one's last. Did he just try and drink that? And the last part of the bridge. Money all over the place. Oh, I should probably... Nope, not in here.